Hello everyone, how it's going? I hope you are all doing well. Recently, many iPhone users have reported that when they try to open the Pdisk link on their iPhone, it does not work. I know it's very annoying, but don't sweat it. Here is the video I will show you how to fix and open the Pdisk link on your iPhone. So without further ado, let's dive into the video. First, we're gonna see about update your PLAYit app on your App Store. If any update is available for the PLAYit app, it may help to solve this issue. Launch the App Store on your iPhone, then type the PLAYit in the search field. Now check if any update is available for the PLAYit. If so, then tap on the update option. Once the update is completed, then try to open the Pdisk link on your iPhone. The next one is turn off the blocked cookies. Sometimes blocked cookies don't allow you to open the site or link, so deactivate the blocked cookies extensions. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then scroll on the screen and tap on the Safari. Now turn off the blocked cookies option under the privacy and security. That's it. The next one is turn off the content blockers on your iPhone. If your content blockers are turned on, this will not allow you to open the third-party link and website on your iPhone. So just turn it off. For that, launch settings on your iPhone, then scroll on the screen and tap on the Safari. Now select the extension option. Here, turn off the content blocker extension on your iPhone. That's it. If the above method does not work for you, then follow the below one. Try alternative players for your iPhone. In this app store, there is so many alternative players available. So you can go and download it according to your convenience. For example, MX Playo, KM Playo, CNX Playo, S Playo, VLC Media Playo, YX Playo. That's it guys, this is the way to solve this Pdisk link not working on the iPhone. If you know any other solution, then let me know through the comment section below and it should be useful for other users. And don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Thank you.